Hi YouTube family, this is DLS Joy, and so this is going to be a tutorial on how I did this quick style. It kind of like puts everything up out of my neck and face and everything, and so that, you know, with this hot summer weather. And so let me just show you what it looks like, because I'm going to take this down and try to replicate it. So I did a swoop bang. I brought it over. Here's the side. Here's the back. And here's the other side. So, if you're interested in this, like it's just so simple. I just really came up with it in spare moment because I just wanted to wear my hair
so
up.
So basically, I just
took it down and just gonna put it back for this tutorial. So I basically did four ponytails. I guess you can do as many as you want, but I did four, and I wrapped them. Used my locks to wrap them. So I have one, two. And then three, four. And so I started from the top, and what I did was, I said, hopefully I can replicate it. Let me take this one down and wrap it back around. The ones that cause a little tension. Okay, wrap this back. Okay. Not perfect, but it serves purpose. So basically what I did, and I did this on all four, is I split it in two. And then I twist. I guess you can twist or braid. One of these. I was using rubber bands, but I'm going to see if I can do it with just using a lock. Secure it with a lock. Okay, so there's my first two twists, and then what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this, and I'm going to wrap it around this ponytail, and because my locks are a little long, I'm just going to have to come up, and then I'm going to take this, wrap it around, and I'm going to tuck it. If you need to use bobby pins to secure it.
Okay, that's the first one. I'm going to put the second one right here. And I think I'll always put this one. And I'm going to twist this. And then I'm going to take these and I'm going to tuck it up on the third ponytail. This was much easier when I did it first time. I'm going to take the third one, which has already been divided, and twist it. And I'm going up on this last one. This last one, divide that. Get this one done.
can to secure. I'm taking our veins. I'm going to use a pin. And then I'm going to use a pin to pull this down. So, yeah. Ooh, did it. I don't know how it looks in the bag, but here we go. So this is the side. And I'll clean it up when I'm off camera, but you can adjust stuff with what I was trying to do. So yeah, like I said, I just kind of came up with this on a whim. I was trying to find a way to wear my hair up and out of the way, you know, since it's getting hot. But it is hot out there. And so I hope you enjoy. Please rate, subscribe, comment if you like it. And I will talk to you later. Thank you. God bless.